Have you used this power of communication skills to forward your career? You yourself?
Yes. So I've used it. I've leveraged it. I think it's important. I've updated it. I need to improve on it. That's what I keep doing.
What are your top three tips when it comes to communication skills?
I think keep it simple.
Clarity.
Yeah. Really keep it simple. Now, clarity is your own internal thinking, but really keep it simple. Eye contact is another very important part of it, because otherwise, and that's why to me that distraction comes in, because you make an eye contact, people, because there's, when you're communicating, half of it is body language. It's not what you say, it's how you say it. So much is about how you say it.
Do you pick up on other people's body language as well?
Yeah, but not in any, I mean, it's, you shouldn't be aware of it. It just comes with
the
vocabulary. That's how it should come.
The vibe, as millennials call it.
Yeah, the vibe. Sure.
And your third tip?
So, keep it simple. I'd say eye contact. I think charm may be the third one that I would add to that.
Right. Really. Could you break down charm a little more?
Yeah, just charm. Make it unassuming. Make people feel relaxed around you. So that they really feel this is a nice conversation that's going to be had. There's nothing that formal about it. There's charm. I mean, various people could be very boring, but they could be also very charming, and then that's it. So when you say turn on your charm, doesn't mean you have to do this, right? It's
You just got to watch charming. Beer Biceps
just
videos.
Be charming. Yeah.
That's what we teach. We teach people charm.
Yeah. So voice modulation can bring about charm, right?
You caught me, sir.
Yeah.